game highlights from the Cosmos win over San Antonio. This is Forbes for San Antonio leading the attack. He'll find Milton Palacios, and it was San Antonio on the board in stoppage time in the first half. That burst of speed caused the separation. Nice finish from Palacios, but we weren't done with the scoring. Also in stoppage time, Raul dings it off the crossbar. Leo Fernandez with a follow-up. That is his sixth goal of the year. He leads the club in that category off that strike from Raul. Right place, right time. Good finish from Fernandez. The half ended 1-1. Second half, Freeman drives it. That's going to be an own goal off the defender, Russin, for San Antonio. An unfortunate way for the Scorpions to concede that goal. San Antonio looking for one in the end, an equalizer or maybe a penalty kick. They didn't get one there. Cosmos were able to clear, and at the end of the day, they get another victory at home. 2-1 is the final.